Yep. Got him. Woo! He's 12 inches. Five, four, and eight has 12. All right, let him go here. All right, that was a nice sign. There he goes in that hole.
And there's also a bunch of, this water moves fast enough and it's holding up here in the mountains, but these fish survive. Just a power bait right there. Little fish like that eat power baits and then you go back and you kill them.
You got him. Smallmouth. That's a decent size. All right, Dana, you can probably go to Yum Ding and put on the other rod and switch rods out. All right, Remington's got a smallmouth on mine. He barely had him hooked. Yeah, he barely had it. I got a little brown trout crankbait I thought about putting on my spinning rod. Same food. Yeah. I think I'll have to, the hole's too deep probably for a dry dropper. I might have to take the dry off and put a float on. Got him. Oh man. That's a big trout. Let's see. Didn't come down enough. 14 inches. Rainbow, 14 inches. Come here and look at him. Dana, you can come and look at him? Okay. What do you think? Let's see if I can get him in here revived a little bit. I don't normally use grippers but on a trout, but let's see. Come on, buddy. You're doing it. There you go. You're good. Think of,
what you got on there?
I got a ghost. So, I got a ghost strike indicator. So, there you go. So you got your ghost, which is your strike indicator. Okay, it just floats, just air little bubble, air pockets. skeleton on the backside, and you can loosen it and slide it up and down your line and put it whatever depth you want it to be at. Okay. So what I did was, same Prince nymph, I wasn't in the strike zone. I was too shallow with a dry dropper, and you can't cast it any more further without. So I went straight nymph only and put a strike indicator on it, and I have 3 foot of line. And that's what it took to get it down there in strike zone. I just changed it. Just changed all that out just now.
That worked out good, didn't it?
Yeah.
Get down here and try the other hole.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. Let me put this up here. Oh, yeah.
You mean all the way against the bank? No,
the ledge.
Well, I see the ledge.
Yeah. Because the fish can be sitting on the bottom of that ledge. Ready to go eat? All right. You got one. Yeah, that's a nice one.
One of these days I'm going to learn how to fish a trout. Y'all
were using the same thing, weren't you?
I don't know.
I
was
using my
long
fish trout.
Okay.
Ain't bad.
Not bad at all.
Can you clean up?
Yeah, I'm working on it. Yeah, we're done for the day.
Yeah.